What was supposed to be a routine ultrasound scan made a pregnant woman's heart skip a beat. Welcoming another being into this world is always an experience of a lifetime for the parents involved. The process has its hurdles, yet it is undergone by people with the utmost optimism. People get pregnant at different stages in their lives, with some able to procreate a life much easier than others. Having tried incessantly for 5 years, Jamie finally had a positive pregnancy outcome. As imagined, it was not a walk in the park. On the 20th week of her pregnancy, one of the membranes broke, which was also closest to her cervix. Labor had started prematurely for this woman. A sense of panic was rushing through her, yet this mother did her best to keep strong. During an emergency consult among doctors managing her crisis, something unexpected occurred that no one could have predicted. If you have not done so already, please subscribe to our channel and click that notification bell to get inspired by these real-life stories every day. Now, back to the story. Fueled by everyone's hopes and prayers, the labor suddenly came to a halt. The baby's membrane was found to have recovered. A true blessing indeed, the family was extremely lucky. With a worst-case scenario in place, the doctors didn't have any other option but to help deliver the babies prematurely and deal with all the possible consequences after. The disaster was at bay, at least for now. To further protect her delicate stage, she was hospitalized for many weeks for continuous checkups. When everything seemed well under control, another dilemma appeared in front of them. With all the screenings happening in the hospital, it was found out that Jamie was having quintuplets, and alongside this, her white blood cell levels shot up dangerously high. During pregnancy, an increased level of white blood cell count is to be expected due to the typical stress in the body while sustaining the pregnancy. However, Jamie's count was considered dangerously high. Possessing great physical and emotional strength, Jamie surpassed this and eventually recovered. The family was able to breathe again, but they were all well aware they weren't still out of the dark tunnel. 5 weeks have passed and she was then discharged from the hospital. Medically, it was clear for the doctors that Jamie required very close monitoring of her condition. A team of specialists was organized to keep an eye on her for the last few weeks of pregnancy. This was headed by Dr. Elliot, who had a clear goal in mind to keep the babies in the womb for a full 34 weeks. It was not a simple case of delivery as it involved quintuplets after all. Upon discharge, Jamie was already on the 25th week. Before heading out to the hospital's exit, Dr. Elliot declared a piece of important information that caused the family to go again in deeper thoughts. Keeping in mind nothing but the best interests for Jamie and her unborn quintuplets, Dr. Elliot suggested that her delivery be done in a hospital in Arizona. The doctors in this hospital are highly skilled in dealing with multiple birth cases such as Jamie's. That suggestion alone was never an issue for the family. They were very keen to give birth in Arizona, but the fact that it was some 650 kilometers away from home in St. George, Utah got them puzzled. With Jamie now wheelchair-bound in a trip that'll take 7 hours, it was certainly another impediment they must overcome. But this wouldn't be all that the soon-to-be mother would have to face. As Jamie went on her pregnancy, she underwent many changes. Aside from the usual gain incurred in a typical pregnancy, she had to undergo similar changes roughly 5 times physically. Blessed with quintuplets, she had a bigger belly bump to carry. Jamie wasn't very tall in stature either. These physical changes made her struggle in balance, and as such, she was advised to stay in a wheelchair when up and about. Having to feed quintuplets, she increased her intake up to 4,000 calories daily. It sure wasn't easy, but this expectant mom is ready to give her all. When she reached her 30th week, Jamie felt that 34-week goal would not be attainable. They decided to rush to Arizona. The question now is, would they have enough time to travel? The trip to Arizona was done hastily and with lots of risks. Proving again their luck and divine guidance, they arrived safely. Immediately, they were attended to by a skilled team of health professionals. The timing was just right as Jamie's membranes finally broke at the start of her 30th week. Any further delay in the trip would have caused a great deal of distress for the family. As planned, her 5 babies were delivered smoothly through cesarean section. The quintuplets are now out in the world and showcasing their undeniable cuteness for everyone who stayed by their family's side throughout the pregnancy. 5 tiny but healthy babies were delivered on a joyous day in the lives of Jamie and her family. After many months of pregnancy, it only took less than a minute for all 5 to be off her womb surgically. With 2 lovely older sons, Jamie also wished to have a daughter of her own. Not just 1, but 3 daughters she has had on the same day with 2 baby boys. As expected, each of them weighs only so little less than 1 kilogram at birth. They needed to stay for another 6 weeks in the hospital for close monitoring before being discharged. Giving birth to the quintuplets was just the start of a big adjustment for them. Now heading home, life can only get more interesting for Jamie and her family. It's rare to come across a case of quintuplets, so it's normal to have some curiosity about how these little beings start in life. The two boys were named Logan and Lincoln, while the three girls were named Lily, Violet, and Daisy. Life has been very busy even before the kids were born due to Jamie's highly delicate pregnancy. They never had time to properly prepare for the welcoming of the kids in their home. Now they're faced with the challenge of adequately caring for five energetic babies while transforming their home suitable for a young family of nine. Talk about juggling work, these parents work tirelessly to support their family in many ways. Jamie had to make sure she feeds her children milk every 3 hours round the clock. The efforts they've rendered will not be financially compensated, but will very much give joy and satisfaction to their lives. If you liked the video, please give it a thumbs up and consider sharing it with someone who may find it interesting. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.